Hi guys, I'm just doing a little video of the 501S Advanced. I'm looking forward to it because I've just ordered the new Hubsan foldaway Xeno drone. I've paid extra shipping fees on it, so I hope I'll get it within a week or two, maybe. So just do a bit of recording and I'll just go over the winter rape, since it's in full bloom. Just see if the drone's going to behave itself first. No toilet bowl in. Send it out there a little bit. Seems to be behaving itself.